guys, my name is NoZilla1 and I'm just making a short Q&A session with people who ask me some questions. So yeah, anyways, let's just get started. So anyways, Tubains asks, what is your favorite color? My favorite color is blue. Shout out to Tubains for asking me this question. This is a good way to start out the Q&A. Anyways, next is a shout out to, Cannabale. He asks, am I cool? Please answer. And shout out to Cannabale. And yes, you are cool, Cannabale, the way you are. Keep doing what you like to do. And yeah. Another question comes from, shout out to this person. Her name is Nevaeh Love. And she asks, who are your greatest friends? Okay, Nevaeh. So anyways, my greatest friends are, well, I have a lot of great friends. And to be honest, I don't know where I'd be without them, including you, Nevaeh Love. So, yeah. Shout out to Nevaeh and shout out to all my great friends out there. And not only that, but I want to give a shout out to a special friend, well, a friend named Prince. He asked me to give him a shout out and stuff. So why not give him a shout out? So yeah. Anyways, next question comes from Lucelle. She asks, what's your favorite clan and why? Well, my favorite clan is the Imperial Special Forces. And the reason why I choose that is because the Imperial Special Forces was like everything to me on Roblox. It was like the only reason why I stayed on Roblox besides drawing and stuff and showing my drawings to people. And yeah, in the Imperial Special Forces, which was the group that I led and I founded on, it was a pretty nice clan. I really liked it. I liked it because it was my clan and I was using it in my own image and stuff like that. I had pretty good HRs and stuff. Sadly, I had to shut it down because of personal reasons. So yeah, hope that answers your question and shout out to you, Lucelle. Anyways, next question comes from Extolio. Well, wait, before I skip, I want to answer this question from Infernalized. And he asks if he's number one. A lot of us are number one. A lot of you guys are number one. So, yeah. Just letting you guys know. Shout out to Infernalized. Okay, next question comes from Extoliate. And he asks, what's your opinion on Void? Well, my opinion, I didn't know what to think about Void until now. I think it's a good clan. That's all I can think about right now. About Extoliate. About Void. My bad. But yeah, shout out to Extolia for asking me this question. Moving on to the next question. What's your favorite animal and why? I have to think, and to be honest, I don't think I have a favorite animal, but I do like pets. So, I guess to answer your question, it's going to be a guinea pig because I love my guinea pig. He's right next to me right now because he's my best friend at the moment. And yeah, he means a lot to me, even though he's just a guinea pig, my pet. But yeah, okay, next question comes from Rejected or something like that, with a with two G's, not a J. He asks, what do you like to do on Roblox and why? Well, to be honest, Rejected, what I like to do on Roblox is, basically, I like to draw people on Roblox. I like to, I mostly grow my audience from Roblox when it comes to Roblox, when it comes to YouTube and stuff like that. And I like to, like, make people happy, trying to, like, help them and stuff like that. What I like to do on Roblox is basically I like to play some games with my friend Clyde. We were going to make a video, but it didn't work out because, I don't know why the video's being booted to us. So, yeah. Anyways. Next question comes from Nicomachus, and he asks, Leafy or H3H3? I don't know who any of these people are, but, yeah, I really do not know any of these people, but, yeah, I don't know what to say. So, no, I don't know. But shout out to Nicomachus, and I don't know if I gave a shout out to Rejected, but hopefully I did. Shout out to Rejected. Okay. Next question comes from Lisitsky, and he asks, Of all the drawings you've done so far, do you have a favorite? Yes, I do. My favorite drawing that I've done so far was Vactus as Kylo Ren, because it turned out to be a nice piece. After all, the coloring stuff, I had to try a lot of new things and stuff like that. But it did take some time. I was like, oh, I didn't like this. But then again, I added new stuff onto it, and then I started to like it even more, and started to pop out really good. So yeah, hopefully that answers your question, Lissitzky. Anyways, next question comes from Zonath, and he asks, he just tells him to bait him. And to be honest, guys, if you want to be baited, you know I'm going to bait you 8-10. Because yeah, I am going to bait you a 10. And if you hear the noise in the background, that's my guinea pig making some noise. So anyways, same thing with Zelnoff, you're also a 10, so yeah. Next question comes from the 13th Hippie. And he asks, have you seen RWBY? And if so, who's your favorite character? To be honest, I have not seen that show or something like that. Did look it up, and I might watch it, but I'm like busy drawing and stuff like that. So yeah. Anyways, next question comes from Omnishade, and he asks, why have you not joined the glorious Vactovian Empire? Because I suck. I am a bad gunfighter. I might be a good artist, but I'm a bad gunfighter. Anyways, Vexags asks, Godzilla or Noel Gallagher? Godzilla. The reason why I choose Godzilla is because Godzilla is my everything to me, to be honest. I am a diehard of Godzilla. I'm like, I put Godzilla first in every show, every movie, any game. Well, most Godzilla games suck, but I am still a fan of Godzilla. I am like a fanboy of Godzilla. I have to admit, I am a fanboy of Godzilla. Anyways, shout out to Omnishade and Vexax for asking me these questions. And shout out to everyone who asked me all the other questions. Thank you guys for asking me these questions. If you would like to see more Q&A sessions, just let me know in the comment section below. And have a good one, guys. See you later.
When you're screaming now, but you can't make a sound, you know. It's only a dream. When your back hits the ground and things turn around, you know. It was only a